It was no accident, me finding you. Someone had a hand in it long before we ever knew.
Tyler, to try and put our life and love into one letter would be impossible. I'm not even going to try. I just want to say thank you. Thank you for giving me 6 years of love and laughter. Thank you for asking me to dance on the night we first met. And thank you for all the dances since then. Thank you for believing in my every dream. And thank you for working with me to achieve them. Thank you for always following yours and for letting me walk with you towards them. Thank you for being my rock when I needed one, a smile when I lost mine, and my best friend every day. Thank you for bringing joy into my life, not just happiness, but true joy. Thank you for the vacations and the adventures, the crazy nights out and the lazy nights in. Thank you for being kind. Thank you for being strong. Thank you for being my protector. Thank you for being my husband. I also want to make you some promises. I promise that I'll never forget the lessons our marriage taught me. I promise I'll always remember your smile, your laugh, and your focus face. I promise to work hard every day. I promise to become the doctor you always told me I would be. I promise to seek out the kinds of adventures you would have taken me on. And finally, I promise to always be a woman you would have been proud to call your wife. When you had your accident, I prayed that God wouldn't take you from me. I prayed that you would wake up and that I wouldn't have to go on without you. And he answered my prayers. I'm so thankful that he gave me a whole nother year with you. Over this past year, as we've navigated our new life together, I've still prayed for you every day. I've prayed that you would find peace. I've prayed that all the turmoil in your heart would leave, and that you would be free of all the burdens you were having to carry. And although down here, we're all hurting more than we even knew was possible. And although what I wanted was for you to have peace here with me, I know that God has once again answered my prayers. I know that you have peace, and I know that you're free from all your worries. I can't wait to be in your arms again. I love you with all of me. I'll see you soon, babe.
It was no accident, me finding you. Someone had a hand in it long before we